A 21-year-old man is dead after his motorcycle crashed in Lawrence County. The South Dakota Highway Patrol says the crash happened along Highway 385. This is near Leet. Investigators say a motorcycle was speeding when it didn't make a curve. Troopers say the man was thrown from the bike and slid underneath a pickup. The driver of the motorcycle died at the scene. The Highway Patrol is investigating the crash.